Bonjour, folytatjuk az Assassin's Creed Unity-t. Tehát, ennél is. Jó. Már csak egyetlen egy co-mission maradt is, az a tournament. És próbálkozom. Már találtam a stratégiát, de nem tudom, hogy elég lesz.
The French army is looking for a few good men.
Is that a sword you're holding, boy? Hey. Perhaps farming would be a wiser vocation.
General Marcour butchered people all over France in the name of liberty. Templars love this guy. The revolution wasn't moving quickly enough for Marcour and his Templar conspirators. So, they planned a military coup. What Marcour didn't know was that one of his Templar conspirators wasn't a Templar at all. Alexandre Dumas, military hero of the New Republic, friend of the Brotherhood. Dumas was hardcore. A war hero that stood alone against entire battalions. Napoleon compared him to a Roman hero. The tournament is Marcour's play to recruit the best and brightest for his coup. Dumas' counter is to invite the assassins to compete. The winners of the tournament get to meet Marcour in person. Win the tournament and kill the Templar conspirators.
Think you have what it takes, citizens? Step up and test your mettle.
You're not getting into that tournament without letters of permission. You can find some nearby, but they won't be easy to get.
Watch out!
Killing other French soldiers will help you blend in.
Nothing here for
you,
citizen.
You
and
the dogs,
this shame.
That's
I'll
awesome.
Throw you
fire. Justice coming. Yeah, you are.
Over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Bonjour.
Thank you. Asgard, here to compete. Do our city proud.
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
City proud.
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it. That's the last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
City proud citizens.
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event.
Remember,
time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Thank you.
city proud.
That's citizens. The last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Proud.
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event. For a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Do our city proud.
That's the last
citizens.
Letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Thank you. Remember, you must collect the cards quickly to qualify
Guard! Here to compete! Do our city proud!
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Here to compete. Do our
That's
city
the last
proud,
letter. Head over to the first event.
Remember.
Remember. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Guard! Here to compete! Do our city proud!
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event.
Remember!
Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Proud,
that's
citizens.
The last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Remember.
Remember, you must collect the cards quickly to qualify for the next event. Begin!
Guard! Here to compete! Do our city proud!
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event.
Here to compete! Do our
That's
city
the last
proud.
Letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Do our city proud, citizens!
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Remember, you must collect the cards quickly.
Alive.
The prince is still alive.
I can't believe it.
My God, the prince.
He's still alive.
The prince in Paris.
Prince is still alive!
I can't believe it!
My God, the prince!
He's still alive!
Some people will believe anything, won't they? You shouldn't believe everything.
The Templars are holding the prince as a bargaining chip, but have lost interest.
Bad news for the prince.
The assassins want what he knows, but the Templars will kill him unless we can get him on a boat out of Paris.
Consider it done.
Yeah,
Who do you think has you dead?
But why?
Then that uncle of yours will take your place.
Please! I've done nothing wrong!
Then you must be the first innocent royal in history.
Right behind you!
Prince Louis Charles, I presume.
Finally! My uncle sent you then.
I serve another master.
A servant, nonetheless. Well, what are you waiting for? Rescue me!
As you say.
I'm not going anywhere with those brutes downstairs.
Time's up for the little prince. Shame.
Stay there, you! Found you!
Those who oppose us, die! Why the rush? I love to kick the shit out
of you. There!
Horseman!
Got you!
Come on, let's go.
You don't give the orders here. Well, there are more of those thugs downstairs. Hurry! If you would hurry up, we'd be outside already. Take out the men by the door.
Your Majesty.
Took you long enough.
Let's go. Your boat is waiting.
But I get seasick.
Of course.
There's more in here. Can't you watch where you're going?
Huh? Just wait here.
Dancing away! Why? I only want to behave you.
That's no good.
Ça vient de là-bas.
Qu'est-ce qu'il
They're waiting for us at the shore.
I hope they have sweets.
You had better be worth it.
Greetings, Arno, but there has been some confusion. This is not the prince.
You've got to be kidding.
Wait, but I was the prince's groom. I grew up with him.
What you know is useful, nonetheless. You will be safe with us.
Glad I could help.
Yeah.